The Eller College of Management offers a program in sports management for students interested in careers in the sports industry. This year, we are offering a course in sports analytics. My name is Ricardo Valerdi, and I'm an engineering professor at the University of Arizona. Analytics in the sports industry has grown exponentially in the last 20 years. Athletes, coaches, teams, and even leagues are using analytics for competitive advantage. One of the examples that transformed the sports industry is the Oakland Athletics teams of the early 2000s. They were able to use data-driven decisions that resulted in more wins per $1 million than any other team. This is now known as Moneyball. The objective of this course is to apply the lessons from Moneyball to other sports like football, basketball, and soccer. We will answer statistical questions like, who is the best quarterback of all time? Or what is an individual player's contribution on the court or on the field? Or what were the key contributing factors to the University of Arizona's national championships in basketball, baseball, and softball? We will analyze and visualize large data sets to gain new insights into the sport. My goal is for students to pursue their own interest, while at the same time applying lessons from the sports world that are generalizable to the business world. This will get you ahead of the game.